Welcome to the Ski-Doo Virtual Showroom. I'm Steve Cowling, and with me is Ross Halverson. Ross, we're going to go over the utility lineup of Ski-Doo snowmobiles today. And when you look at utility, that's something Ski-Doo truly understands. There's a reason we own this part of the market.
Yeah, Steve, these sleds have exactly what it takes to get whatever job it is done. Whether you're out there trapping in the bush, operating a tow rescue sled on a ski hill, ice fishing, hunting, whatever it might be, these sleds and their accessories are exactly what you need to get you through the winter.
So again, we got a Tundra here that's very narrow, very lightweight. And the idea behind this is maybe a trapper or an ice fisherman wants something very light and easy to get around on. Low impact so far as it's very high flotation, doesn't make much of a dent in the snow, it just works its way through the trees real slow and easy.
Yeah, to me, this is the ultimate commuter vehicle in the wintertime. I mean, it glides over the snow. It's got that wide belly pan so that it's just gonna skid right over whatever's in your way on that trail or buried under the snow. It's just a great all-around machine to get around in a wide variety of conditions.
Where do you see the Skandic wide track fitting in for most guys? What's the niche in that?
Yeah, in my mind, this is the purebred workhorse of the snowmobile world. I mean, if you're out, maybe you're running power lines, working for the cable company in the winter, or you're running a ranch and you have to haul heavy hay bales, then you need to move a lot of equipment. This is your horse to get it done. Now, one of the great benefits that riders are gonna find on this machine is the multi-link plate. Now, this is way beyond your standard link system that you find on the trail sleds or even the mountain sleds. This thing can fit both 16-inch wide and 20-inch wide link accessories. So whatever the day calls for, you've got extra fuel, extra oil. You can bring along a toolbox, cargo boxes. We've got lights that you can put on here for those late night projects. You've got chainsaw holders, axe holders, even gun boots you can add to this thing. It really maximizes the versatility of these machines.
You come over here to the Expedition lineup, and this is the cross between the Skandics and a Grand Touring lineup. So you're gonna get all the high-end features such as a heated seat, the passenger setup on the back, you've got heated handholds. You know, you get all those nice features that combine with a Grand Touring and a Skandic to make a really good Expedition snowmobile that does it all. Now, when we talk about Expedition, one of the new things this year, Ross, super wide track. So the 24 moves into the Expedition lineup where it wasn't last year, and it's the Rev Gen 4 platform. So these guys are making a big step up in the widest snowmobile we produce. They get some of the benefits like that silent drive track to keep it quieter. They got a nice reduction in noise, vibration, and harshness from the synchro mesh transmission that is now much quieter than it was in the old version. So very much an upgrade for that guy moving from an older machine to a newer machine.
Yeah, one of these things these utility buyers are really gonna love this year with that Rev Gen 4 platform is just the shape of the seat as it moves forward. It's sculpted to a much narrower position. It's just a much more natural riding position that you would find like if you're riding a Renegade or an MXZ. And it really, when the job's done, makes these things a lot more fun.
We talk about suspensions on these. They're all featuring the SC5U. SC5U is an extremely good suspension, been proven over many years. Some of the attributes and benefits of that are.
Yeah, so you got a nice long footprint here for added flotation, 154 inches. And that SC5U suspension has an articulated rear section. So it makes for much easier backing in deep snow, and you can lock it out to give you added traction when you're towing heavy loads.
Front ends on these are different. And the reason we are is we've got an LTS front end on the Skandic and on the Tundra, and we have an A-arm front end on the Expedition.
So the LTS front end is really gonna be a lot more nimble when you talk about the Tundra, because this is the narrowest ski stance we make at just 32 inches. And that LTS front suspension pairs so well with that wide flat belly pan on the bottom. It really helps you glide over the deep snow. Again, added flotation up front where the mass of the engine is, but also those hidden obstacles, stumps, or logs that you might find in those untracked meadows, you glide right over the top of those.
Yeah, what we've learned over the years from utility riders is these are the tools, the ones that we're making right now, that they value most.
I think you said it right there. I mean, every job needs a tool, Steve. And these sleds are the perfect tool to get the job done this winter. And you're gonna find them right on your Ski-Doo dealer's showroom floor, or you can check them out on skidoo.com, where you can use the build your own tool and accessorize the sled exactly the way you want it.